Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the one docx file in my Xiaomi Mi 11i Android mobile, and it shows could not open file, open in another app, try again. But if I try to press open in another app, it shows one more error message, submit error report, which means that this docx viewer app is crashed and it not responding. So how to fix this issue? And here I show the two methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just one time clear that Mi docx viewer mobile app datas. So by simply open your settings menu and then locate app settings and click to open it. So here I try to access manage apps, and it shows me all installed apps, but I try to locate Mi docx viewer and click to open it. So now I try to clear this app datas. So once you clear this app data and go to app permissions, so just click to allow this media access permission. So once you done this, I mentioned steps and close all the windows, and one more time you can try to access that same docx file. So I hope this first method will work 100%. So anyway, if maybe this trick not works for you, just try the second one. And the second method is just install the any third party docx viewer mobile app from Google Play Store. So once the installation is completed, and then try to open the docx file. So I hope now this time your file is opening very smoothly, and the second method will also work for 100%. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.